journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is wounded Obscurus, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serveth as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Since the day Father had won and besieged a great indeed without father. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Chosen undead, thou now thou shalt may thou.
Fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gate, the old fortress. Was that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Knight of Katarina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst.
Good
There you are. I'll be heading to Nuffno.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in and pre.
Ah. Oh, you. Have you seen Milady? Oh, blast, where might she be? And would she be safe?
Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? Well, that is a shame then. But no matter. Come back. Not every. There'll be more.
you.